That's good. That's good. Man, what a former Buccaneer. Nah, dude, I'm guarding. He can't guard me, though. Oh, yeah, take mine. Can't do nothing. Give me that. Money. Ah, I missed that. Never mind. Please. Hey, that's an AI. Don't worry about him all the way. Yeah, that's an AI. That's all. He ain't going up. He's trying to look for a three. Shut up. Dang, man. Bro, that make no sense at all. Good shot. Dang it, man.
And you never want to give a shooter. shooter like him.
Let's go!
Horry gets the bucket.
You know, Ben Simmons can make spectacular passes, but he doesn't need to be flashy. He's all about helping his teammates get easy baskets.
Great. Yes. Wall attacking. Ooh, some solid defense from Gilgeous Alexander.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
And guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
Well, Booker can just bury you from the arc if you let him. He's a pretty efficient range shooter.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
The only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
Ball for three.
John.
And he buries it.
Three.
Oh, a tremendous three. We're tied. And it's in.
They need to place a solid D here. And this is so critical. They now have to score every trip up the floor.
The defense needs to be just as sharp, but it's not over yet.
Ball for three.
Let's go! A shot, John Wall. Defense. Hey, there ain't been no defense in this game. Let's go!
And so they foul intentionally. And a smart choice right there. I mean, you can't allow them to just drain the clock.
No, you got a foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away. He's a bigger player.
Mm-mm.
He's got length and athleticism, so Wall can block a shot or two, especially when he's engaged on defense.
From deep, Gilgeous Alexander.
Cool. Man, what up, Temple?